Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Spyro Reignited, Year of the Dragon. I'm going to go to the Crystal Islands next. First of the Midnight Mountain Homeworld. This looks awesome. I don't remember this one very much. I don't think I played this one a lot.
Spyro, don't tell anyone.
But we've stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
So no rhinox here, just normal things. I make weird noises. Oh, there are octopus things under here. Oh, that fight, right. Normal swimming issues? Check. Can't blame them. So there's no skill points here. He has projectiles, and I just ate up all the thing that I could have used to kill myself. Before I actually have it, they have projectiles too. Or they're gonna need it. They didn't need. Okay. Damn it. Well, that's big. So did they turn the creatures into crystal, or that's like a bear? That's cool. Or is it the islands themselves that they turn to crystal? Or is it both? It's just all the noises in the background are very distracting. Maybe I should kill these things first. Don't think so this time. What other level was it they were in? I can't remember now. I wonder what is it supposed to be making.
Would you like to see a magic trick?
I would
watch
love
carefully.
To see a magic trick.
As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve. But now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam!
In a platform. Very nice. Shiny. Could I collect these, please? Because they are giant gems. And they're probably worth a lot. Did I get it? I couldn't see it, so I wasn't sure. What is that? Is that a flying thing? What is that noise? Almost wrong bitch. Is that a thief in a plane? Oh, don't do this to me. And with star boost. Okay. Alright, let's get the rest of the things on this island and then I'll go grab that one. I'm not pleased at that. I'll do a little area attack to you. Oh, man. I don't want to chase a thief in a plane. Manny. Do I have to? Nah, I don't need back around. It's fine, it's only short distance. Just being lazy. That noise is really distracting. Can you show me your magic trick again, please?
You want to see the trick again? Well, all right.
Yes, please. So, I can only go this way. Can I get over to that? No, it's on the map.
Hold this magic is just misdirection, you know? Which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra!
Well, that's great. This is the time thing. Yep. I do like these crystal bears. They're really cool. Missing all of them. Let's try that again, shall we? Round two. Yeah, but more. Anything else in here? Another bottle. Two bottles. Sparks, isn't it? Sparks says it's there. Okay, so I need you to activate that for me then, please, I guess.
Okay, I'll show you again.
Thanks. Oopsie. Thank you. Oh, you've just sent me to the bad guys. What are you doing here? Oh, my bags. What are you doing here? Try not to go off the edge. I think I've done that enough lately.
Did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand.
1,000 gems. Every time I get my gems back, she takes them away again.
Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen.
Getting more expensive.
Make this bridge get long again.
Thanks. How helpful of you. No.
I've been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it.
Well, I was about to deal with the bear before you interrupted me, so you both know how that feels. Oh, back here. Is that a Bentley one? Oh, that's over near where the plane is. Anyway. Oh, there's another. Who's that guy? Ah, I got him, that's it. That's fine. I can see that. Nope, nope, nope. Yes. Turn around. Where are you? Get you! Oops, there. I'm surprised there's not like any underwater caves or anything. As soon as I said that, I was like, maybe there is. I should just check there's not any obvious breakable walls. Right, so this guy wants to show me his magic trick. Another platform thing? Can you make it a permanent one, please?
Well, I suppose I could show you my new trick. As long as you promise not to tell the great Zamboni. Steals all my best work. Alakazam!
He's already learned this trick, I'm afraid. You're behind the times. What have we got over here? There's a portal there.
Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick. But my magic, it just keeps bouncing off.
A nice egg. Lloyd. Hi, Lloyd. Lloyd obviously gets on with modesty very well, then. Right. So I can get over there. I need a key. That's probably going to take me over there. Well, there's a bunch of stuff to do, so I might as well go and do whatever this is. Best. Yeah, life. Got quite a few lives back recently. Oh no. use the slippery slides and you've got to get all the way through without going off the edges. Which obviously is a bad time for me. Crap. I'm nervous. No. I don't know how long it is. What if I miss a gem? I'll have to do it all over again. No. Oh, I think I missed a gem. I got through though. Sweet. So all I gotta do is go and get the gems I missed. That was actually a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. Eloise. I wonder how many gems I missed. I missed that 25 right there. It's probably the only one I missed now, just to be a sod. This is just taking me out the same. Okay, let's just do that again. All I gotta do is get to that 25 and any others I might have missed along the way. Which I think I just saw I'd missed another one, so yeah. Yeah, I know Sparks, I know. Make sure you grab it this time, yeah? This is actually quite calming when you don't have to worry about it so much because you've pretty much done everything. Pleasant little trip. Oh. Yay! There we go! That was easy. Awesome. That's a nice little quick one there. So, let's go over here. Where's this key gonna be then? I haven't even seen a key. Oh, what's that over there? I can't turn and look, I'll fall off the edge. I think I saw a shiny up there somewhere, so I probably got flies with you. I didn't want to do that, but let's go see Bentley. Hi, Bentley!
The amazing Rendini is about to put on a display of prestidigitation. I've heard it's quite impressive, so I'm going to watch the show.
Oh no. I remember this. Attempts, I think. Yeah, I'll be back for you in a second. I'm just gonna get these gems first. They'll be distracting me. Not looking forward to this one. I hope it's easy. I'm just thinking it was harder.
I am afraid my magic show seems to have overexcited the moles. All they need is a good bonk on the head to calm them down. And you look like just the Yeti to help. A light tap on the head should sort them out, but be careful. My friends are trying to burrow after them.
So we're playing whack-a-mole, basically. But his friends also come out. And it's a time thing. Great. Oh, not that guy. Oh, man. This is not a lot of time. Almost to his friend. I've only got four. I'm like halfway through the time. Holy crap. This is not going easy.
Well, that did not do it. Light it.
This is just the worst minigame. Just simply the worst. It's not fun. Even. Oh, get out of the way, stupid gnome. I just need one.
Well
Thank
done.
Goodness.
And look, one of my friends dug this up whilst chasing the moles.
Oh, great. Thanks. That's it, right?
I am afraid I've had to cancel my next performance.
Thank goodness. Right, I've got to turn my headset back on now. His voice was making me angry after all that. I was just like, So I've got to get the thief, and then there's just something else. But it's not to do with this bloody whack-a-mole thing. I don't care about that. Ah, you almost made me run off the edge. I don't even know how long that took me. A long time. Right. It's gonna be really fast. Where did I see that, like, those treasure? There we go. There's an egg there as well. Sweet. So if I. Ooh, there's the key. There's the key. Sweet. It's just like this. Flight stuff. My flight's running out. Quick, go refresh. Well, a bit. Where was the key? The chest. We're going to get that key blast because that's probably going to make me really mad as well. There's the key. The chest thing. That. What? What happened? What happened to my flight? I was flying. I had loads of time left. That's ridiculous. Stole my flight because I opened the chest. Where's they even gonna put me? Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I don't care about you, Bentley. Stop making me look at this time. Jeez. Obsessive. These bits, and then I can get that egg that's there, and hopefully there aren't any more gems. Where are some more gems? That way. My flight's run out. Oh yeah, there's some gems right there. So we'll get them then, I guess. I miss those. Right, where there's gonna probably be 10 more somewhere. Over that way. Will this take me back up to that platform? Looks like. Up? Up there? I think there's another flying place I need to get to. Oh, I do not want to chase this thief. I'm gonna have to go through those boosts. It's gonna be annoying. I'm gonna try and find these other gems first, and then I know that that's done. Where is the fox saying? Oh, this way. Yeah, so that's all of those. So all I gotta do is try and get this thief. I don't even know where he is now, so let's just land a second. I'm gonna try going out this way. See if I can spot him. I saw him over this way last, so. Ooh, where's he gonna be going? Through here? What's his path? That was really easy, actually. I think I got lucky coming in at the right angle then. Whew! Okay, that's this level done. How do I get back to the exit? I fly. There's a flight right here. Where is the exit? Is it on this island? No, it was the next one. Here. Let's get out of here. Return him. It's bloody lizards. You wanna start me? Yeah? Anyway, that's it for this episode. So we will find out what world we're going to next. Maybe that one over there.